it out to center for Nazem Kadri. Kadri crosses in on the post line, and Vince Dunn had him lined up and knocks him down. And Janssen goes to have a word with Dunn. Kadri got up and checked the number of who it was that caught him.
Kadri not on the bench, as you mentioned. There are a couple of situations in the first period that might have caused this. The Dunn hit early on, and that was quite a train wreck. And then late in the period, Schenn comes flying across and just misses him on that play.